My name is Dr. Mason. Pleasure to have you today. Seems like you're in today for a scheduled cranial nerve exam. Is that correct? Okay, excellent. Well, you, my friend, are in the right place. Without further ado, might we get started? Excellent. Please go ahead and take a seat. So it seems like you came in today, with a bump on the head, right? Is that correct? I can see that. Well, not to worry. We'll take care of it, okay? Do you mind, first of all, if I just take a look at it very quickly? Doesn't seem like anything too severe. Is there any tenderness or any pain when I touch around here? Okay. It doesn't seem too severe. It seems like just a minor bit of swelling should go down on its own. I'd recommend to use a little bit of ice. But it shouldn't be too much. Same flashlight, and I'm just gonna go ahead and ask you to follow the light not easy enough. Excellent, okay. So, once again, with the light. Just gonna go ahead and have you follow the light, okay? Excellent. Very good. Very good, very good. Next time, I'm gonna have you just do the same exercise, but keep one eye closed, okay? You can pick whatever eye you like. Excellent. So, same thing, just following the light with the one eye you have open, okay? Very good. Excellent. You're doing an amazing job so far, might I say. So, I just have one more test for your vision, okay? I would just like to test your peripheral vision. Could you tell me when the light exits your line of sight? This time, I just want you to stare at my nose, like so. And I just want you to tell me when the light escapes your vision, okay? Yeah, good. 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 Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Well done. You seem to have very healthy eyes. So, let me go ahead and just take a few notes. Here. You can consider this, in lame-o terms, our sharp end. It's to be a little pointy, but nothing too crazy. Where this rounded tip will be considered our soft side. So, sharp, soft. Easy enough, right? Right, so. I'm just gonna be tapping you on various points of your face, and I just want you to tell me whether it is sharp or soft. Excellent. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the first one here, okay? Sharp. Excellent. soft, excellent. Sharp, well done. Sharp, excellent. Soft, well done. Just a couple more. Soft, excellent. One more here, okay. Sharp, well done. You did an amazing job. It seems like your sense of touch is in order. Let me just take one little note here. Okay. It looks like I only have time for one more sense. I'm just gonna play a light ruffling noise with my hand on either side of your head, and I just need you to tell me what side you hear it on, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and cover your eyes, and I just want you to tell me what side you hear the ruffling noise on, okay? Very good. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and cover your eyes now, okay? Awesome job. All right, you did an amazing job. It's gonna take a couple final notes, okay? Well, you did an amazing job, but I'm afraid that's all we have time for today. My name is Dr. Mason. It's been a pleasure to help you.